Don't let them keep you away from them.
Who's next?
Took down War Machine, huh? You traitors won't have such an easy time with me. You should have just come quietly. Need to give repair systems. Some time.
Not gonna happen, Tony!
I think your interference has gone on long enough. Just once, it would be nice if things went according to plan.
Thank you.
You're going down.
Amnesty, huh, Tony? Like you'd offer a common criminal? Who needs amnesty now?
You still don't get it. Still won't accept where you're pushing things.
Don't start with that again. Reed can crunch his numbers till the cows come home. It won't change right from wrong.
Sometimes you have to do the wrong thing at the right time to save everything that matters.
Nothing can justify what you're doing. Nothing on... What's that sound, Stark? Don't move a muscle, or...
Don't worry. Not gonna move.
Damn it! Cable, we had Stark cornered, but he got away. Any read on his position?
Negative, but we think Cloak might be recovered enough to...
Fine. Get anyone who's seriously wounded to his location for evac. Everyone else stays. We're finishing this. I'll meet up with you in a bit. I'm not done with Stark yet.
Cap, we can't risk you getting captured.
Not discussing it, Cable. You've got your orders. What are you waiting for? Get to Cloak and make sure the wounded get out safely.
You there. I need your help. Something big's going down.
Those villains Stark's been controlling have gone off the leash. They set up a trap on the Cortex that could blow everyone here to Kingdom Come. I knew I could count on you.
Come on. We need to head to the central facility of the plant. I'll stabilize the bombs and toss them to you. Then you dispose of them. Oh, and keep those two busy, would you?
Well, well, well. Look who's back in the land of the living. You're in a secret shield base that only I know about. Well, I guess now you know about it, too. You guys did a good job of buying me time to defuse those bombs. I got most of them. But not all. Neither side's getting too specific. But a good number of those heroes got pretty badly hurt in the explosions. Including yourselves. No one saw what those mind-controlled freaks were trying to do, or that we tried to stop them. So it was up to me to save you. While you healed up, I tried to warn Stark about what really happened. Oh, come on, Tony! I'm telling you! Those mind-controlled criminals of yours were completely out of control!